small community of Marysville shaken as police investigate a homicide. Police say they were called to a home at Lighthouse Drive for an assault. And there, when they got there, they found a man's body along with a 40-year-old man from that area. He was taken into custody. Police tell us they don't believe there are any other suspects in connection with the case.